All right, guys, in this video, I want to talk to you about the eBay air polisher. I've been using these for a couple of years now. This is the version I use. There are a couple of different versions on eBay, but I didn't have good luck with those. I've only had good luck with this type model here. But one of the major problems that I've had over the years with it, and it's probably the only major problem that I've had, no clogging problems, is the problem is this O-ring on the end here. It gets pretty torn up pretty quickly. And the way I've solved that problem is to replace the O-ring with a high quality O-ring and to use lube between every use. And this is the brand I use. I'll have links on the blog post of where you can get these O-rings and the lube. They're both from American Dental Accessories, and it's relatively cheap, and this tube is going to last you a long time. This one I already replaced, so I'm not going to take it off, but to take it off, you can get like little pliers, or even with your fingers, the cheap O-ring that it comes with comes off pretty easily. So basically, just replace the O-ring. It's kind of a struggle to get the new O-ring on because it's pretty stiff. But once you get it on there, between uses, you just basically take the lube, and I just take a very, very little lube, and just kind of wet your fingers a little bit, and just lube that whole area. There are two O-rings on this. The big O-ring here, I've never had a problem with, so there's no concern there. It's just the outer ring. So you just lube that, and then you just put the tip in, and you just slide it on there like that. Not only is that going to maintain that O-ring for a long time, which it has, but that lube is going to make this tip, turn very easily. When you're working on the patient, you can turn it pretty easily. Because I was having that issue before when I didn't lube it. It was, tough to turn. It was kind of a pain. So that's easy. Very easy fix. There's no other real issues with it. These eBay air polishers perform, pretty decently. And, for like $20, you can't go wrong. So if you have any questions about that, you can go to the blog post, leave a comment. All right. Thank you.